Dream since I have taken a break, a long, long break, and my first series will be series on YouTube. Hopefully I can figure out how to do that. Whereas I am as playing as the Papal States in a series called we're calling The War of the Religions, if you couldn't tell by the title. Joining me, we have Alex Kritzer playing as Rum.
I like bear!
And then we have Caleb Johnson, or Nitro, as Novgorod.
Glory!
So, how this will be, the rules, is that we each chose a nation that is not on the Great Powers list. So that means all these powers are not playable by us. So that, we already did that, so we saved you
Figure it out, Luke.
I need... Well, outro's basically done. I mean, keep it paused, but... And intro's basically done. We could play... We saved you that pain. That's what I was trying to go for. We saved you that pain. That pain of watching Kritzer choose his nation. Also, as you can tell, we are playing in different parts of the world, which is one of the rules that we chose a nation. So when we chose a nation with its own faith, that faith is any nation that's following the same faith as the other nation, the player's nation is being played as, is out of the limits. So that means I'm Papal States Catholic. He's Caleb's. No cross, that means Orthodox was out, and Kritzer is playing as Rum, so that means Sunni or Islam is out.
Technically someone could have played as a Shia nation, or the one I can't pronounce over in Oman, I'm not gonna try it.
True, but,
God. Or Zoroastrian.
How we win,
technically, Sunni.
How we win... is, well, we have multiple scenarios of winning. One.
Which will never happen. I will guarantee you this now.
One. Each and, or one of us converts every single province to our faith. Hence the War of Religions.
Exactly. It's insane.
Insane. No way. Or.
Any of us are doing that.
Or. Well, they would not conquer the world. Or, it's the day of the in-game day is the actual day in real life when we end. Then we'll count up all the provinces converted to
January.
So right January, now it'd be January 13th.
Friday the 13th,
well,
actually.
We aren't going to play this whole game in one night. We only have an hour. But anyway...
I have stuff to do in the morning.
Okay, shut up, Kritzer. Let me finish this so we can play.
Without my commentary.
Then we'll count up through this. Let me country, religions, provinces, and we have each province will be a point, and we have extra set of points for each. Religious city in each... What I'm trying to say is for each religious city anyone has, gets one extra point, and that those cities are Rome, Constantinople, Jerusalem, Mecca, Delhi, Kyoto, Lhasa, Delhi, and Beijing. I decided to take out Wurttemberg at the last second. Alright, I think that's it. Oh yeah, we cannot ally each other. That's it.
I have one question.
What?
Why the hell wasn't I informed of the religious cities points?
You're the one that came up with the idea.
I was?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, I swear that was you. There's no way I could have came up with that idea.
Yeah, you came up with the religious city idea.
Yeah, because he's too
stupid. Oh, shut up.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Hell yeah!
They have already gotten all of their actual stuff done.
Hold up,
something happened.
Oh, fuck. Good job, stupid. Oh, shit. I just got the military alliances of our enemies. I want Carthania, Syria.
No, I'm good. Okay,
Aragon, Savoy, Antioch, Jerusalem, Franconia, Swabia, Austria, and Alsace.
Also, guys, if you complain about the too low of a speed, I will refer you to Alex Kritzer's, or Maker A's, awful internet connection.
Yeah, stop using my real fucking name. I mean, seriously.
I shall choose out policies,
my internet connection! Woo!
Oh,
we're magic. Fucked. Magical internet connections that suck ass! My family comes from
lives.
My family comes from a long line of sailors.
No, they don't!
We cuss.
And considering this is a religious game, I'm hiring an extra missionary. Reclaim Ferrara. I will do that after the crusade is over, which I've not sent anybody. Anybody.
Let's see, this is the third crusade. I think we win this one.
Yeah, you guys win that one. Matter of fact, if we're kind of being frank here, this is the one where the crusaders never land on the in the Middle East.
National tech modifier. Yes.
They're the ones that were like set from Venice and then all the way down to Ragusa and then killed a whole bunch of Catholics and then excommunicated, then went to Constantinople, got a lot of gold, and killed a whole bunch of Orthodox. Lovely history is. So how will I get to you is the question.
You won't. That's the point. Egypt has more armies than you do. That's not to mention my armies.
That's true. So, my plan... Well, they're not going to accept it, but... Okay, my plan is really not to get in on any of this. Oh yeah, raise my war taxes.
Oh yeah, that'd be a good idea. I have
dang
no
it,
legal...
I should have been speaking out loud!
I'm 14, I'm 49, and I have no legal heir.
That's
I can't
great.
Have any legal heirs. I can't...
Okay, honestly, I'm speaking honestly from the Quran here, we can have multiple wives. I think it's up to 4 wives that we're allowed to have, and then unlimited concubines. How have I not impregnated one of my wives or concubines yet?
Kritzer, you're Sunni. Your chance of heir goes up by 100%.
I know, but I just, whatever. It doesn't matter. Why am I not doing trade in Aleppo?
Come on. Major lag spike there. I'm actually at my max.
Sorry. I started singing there for a second and I realized we're live. That we can't do that.
Jesus.
The internet is really, really great. Somebody finish that.
No.
Somebody finish that.
No.
And really annoying. Not seeing at all. Ah, great.
You all.
Great job, Antioch and Tripoli. Great job getting yourselves killed.
Hip hip screw you! Hip hip screw
Crazy.
You!
Yes!
You
Go
know,
England.
As Novgorod, I'm gonna pull a Julius Caesar.
What?
Oh,
oh my god! You're gonna create a dictatorship, aren't you?
Yeah, basically, because this large merchant republic sucks.
I know. I don't like merchant republics that. So, where are you playing, or what are your plan, next little plans, Caleb, up in Novgorod?
I shall build the greatest empire the world has ever seen.
I don't need to sass, mate.
Night night. Oh. God damn. Don't make me do any work in this war. I don't want to do work. That's your guys' job, not mine.
And like, unlike the history of Russia, I will actually industrialize my empire.
And 1188.
Yeah.
Whoa, we survived.
Long before the Industrial Revolution.
Long live the pre-industrial revolution. Revolution.
Most certainly. Most
it's a pre-industrial
certainly.
revolution. Right?
Sure.
Why the hell is it not hiring a freaking general? I clicked hire general twice.
Oh my gosh. You literally gonna have to manually do this, don't I?
What?
I'm not telling you.
That is his gun.
Yep, that's a stack wipe right there of Antioch and Tripoline people.
Uh-huh. That's the point. It's still February 1st for you guys, right? Or am I really
March 24th.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that'll explain why your arms were wiped out.
Wait, really? It's March... I'm on February the 14th right now.
April the 1st.
Oh, god damn it.
Well, too late. We're not going on that. Yeah,
see, I can't... See, with your new computer... What?
That'll explain why all you were stack wiped and Hungary and Austria are sieging your city. Or your capital.
Oh!
City.
Hey, there's an army in my country. Wait, what? Where did that get there? Okay,
you're
I cannot
completely oblivious.
With your new computer, I cannot play this game with you. Your stupid ass computer runs too fast for mine.
It asked for a new freaking computer for your birthday.
I'm broke. I live in a. I'm broke.
I like just to say I'm playing on a laptop.
I know, this is sad. This is really sad.
Still better than my computer.
You have a freaking Windows 10.
Yes,
sure
I don't really don't like it.
Oh, shit.
Doesn't make my... Just have
hopefully
a Windows...
the navies come and support my navies. Byzantium, can I please... Oh, you're at war. Yes! Dodged a bullet right then and there! And I obviously left one troop in Rome. Wow. Wow. We cannot fit 1,000 more men onto 7 more cogs. Just wow. We're treading on Dane. I literally forgot to.
I literally cannot play with you guys. It's crazy.
Oh well. Your problem, not mine.
Well, I'm gonna have to drop out of the series then.
Nope, you ain't!
It's ain't! Like,
I can't really do much.
I did like 10 minutes of the...
It's 13 minutes, 40 seconds.
Yeah, that, and... Critzer left the series.
13 minutes, 40 seconds. I cannot do anything. Like, my units will not go anywhere.
All this
I hit G, and it takes like a month for it to register that I hit the group key.
Well,
we'll figure this out later. But so far, we're still gonna continue with the stream.
Well, the good thing is that I believe Game of Thrones actors were gotten rid of from the series less than 13 minutes.
They die like every 5 dang seconds.
Yeah, that's one of the great beauties. You don't get attached to them.
I know, right? I loved.
Finally, go!
No, wait, we're not allowed to talk about spoilers.
It's season one.
Well, I haven't seen Game of Thrones. Yeah, and I know that is a sin. But anyway,
I haven't seen Game of Thrones either.
Season
and that's
one.
Actually, I placed that rule in just for my own little benefits.
This is really starting to piss me off. I cannot move an inch. Okay, I
Can
hired
you move
a leader.
A centimeter?
Okay, I hired 3 leaders because it just is being stupid. I hate this stupid ass.
How about we start a charity for Kritzer to so he can buy a new computer?
I actually have enough. I have enough money to buy him a good low grade, but you know, good computer. But I really don't want to.
Well, screw you, man.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
It could be that birthday present you've missed for the past 20 years.
You're not even 20.
We're not even 20.
Says who? I could be 20 for all you know.
Dude, by telling by your voice,
literally a
year
and a half older than you. Please shut up.
What kind of crud is that?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Why, thank you.
Go to kill those muscle people.
Rough to kill the muscles, the muscles, the muscles, the muscles.
Kritzer.
You're gonna kill seafood?
They're on your side.
Oh, shit. We're off to die in hell. We're off to die. Okay, I have to rely on Egypt to win this war, because I can't do jack shit.
Oh, yeah, you're not even allied with Egypt. It's pretty funny.
But we're in the same war.
Yeah.
Probably get an alliance with Egypt. I mean, if I strike. Let's see. Alliance. Offer alliance. No, they wouldn't accept it. Why? Army strength. For some reason, I view them as hostile. Let's change that. I want you to be friendly. Oh, I forgot.
Oh, hi
I
there,
can't
Egypt.
Click any. I forgot. I can't click any buttons.
Mm-hmm. Okay, your goodness.
It'll be easier for us to win the game.
Yeah, we're gonna try to work to fix that. We're gonna try to work to fix that after the stream.
It's my computer. It's so crappy.
I'm pretty sure there is a way.
There must be a way.
There's a way.
Wherever love is, there is faith. Whatever. Don't quote me on that.
Don't quote me on that. So what are you doing? Just sitting there? You gotta let yourself look to Plotsk.
Yes, I'm sitting on the toilet.
Throw everything into this war. I don't care.
Wow.
I'm gonna go take a nap.
See ya.
Hey, why don't you get your boats out of my land, douche?
Me? Me? No, I'm fine.
Shots like fired.
Like, in all honesty, it's August. It's my birthday. August 25th, right now. End of the game.
We're on October 23rd.
Oh, fuck. I cannot play this game with you guys anymore.
We're going to fix this. Don't worry.
The only way to fix this is to get me a better computer, and I'm broke as a fucking joke.
We'll work with it. Work at this, okay?
Fine.
I got a joke. What? Crits are so poor that when he goes to KFC, he licks other people's fingers.
I can't exactly say that's not true.
What, you've done that before?
But not for the reason you think.
Then what reason, then?
Think about it.
I'm just gonna end it there.
Wise idea.
Yes.
I did not know I was getting myself into that.
You're talking to me. Think about it.
Yes, I knew you. I don't know how long, but...
Holy shit! I'm sieging down
for about a year right now, Caleb.
I'm sieging down a province.
Oh, yeah, and I haven't killed myself yet.
Lucky bastard. Most people I know die after a week.
Wow.
I'm proud of that accomplishment.
Holy sh! I've occupied a province. Like, fully. Oh, there goes the rest of my army.
Dead.
Very. Well,
that's crits are out. I would recommend to you after this crusade not doing anything.
In all honesty, after this crusade, I don't think there's going to be another episode.
Well, you can change nations in the middle of a darn series.
That's not what I mean. I mean, I'm not getting back on. Because I can't play this We're damn game.
Fix this, okay?
It won't work. The only way it'll work is if I get a better computer.
You shut up. Stop being a pessimist.
Have you lowered the graphics?
Here. Options. Game options. Video. Yeah, actually, that's a good idea. Goodbye. Yeah,
that's what I do for Civ 5, because if I run it on high settings, everything goes.
Crap. Window. Wow, that's a lot of things I can turn off. Next to borders. Turn off post effects. Bloom, City Sprawl, City Sprawl looks good.
Oh, England surrendered Maine, okay. I see.
Ambient objects, moving units, yes, we have to have moving units, otherwise this isn't a video game. Yes. Terrain in uncolonized, no, we don't really need that. State borders, yes, apply. Oh, I must restart the game for the changes to shipping effect. Really? Because it looks like you just made the change, because it looks like the changes just took effect. I mean, yeah, it looks like the changes took effect. It is November the 10th.
Actually, yeah, that's not a good idea, so let's just go here.
What date is it for you guys?
26th January. 27th January.
Damn it.
Actually, that might work next time we get on. But maybe. For now, just lay low a little bit, and maybe after this war, rebuild your army. And I don't even know why I'm giving the enemy advice.
Because otherwise you'd be cheating me.
True.
I mean, we are going to win this crusade. I mean, I have a good...
I don't know about that. We're sieging Egypt's capital right now.
I gotta see this. You're over in Egypt. However, we're sieging down Jerusalem.
The war goal is to show superiority. Yeah, by the way, you guys aren't sieging out Jerusalem, by the way. It's Jerusalem is actually in Egypt.
Oh. We have. Wait,
are you going? Is it paused for you, Kritzer?
No.
Yeah.
Okay. So, okay. A little bit of a commercial break. Well, not commercial, I shouldn't say that. But a little bit of a break.
Of course not.
This one viewer can ask me any questions he wants, or she wants to, while Kritzer catches up to 21st of February, 1189.
Wait, do we actually cut viewers?
One viewer.
Hi!
We're so popular.
Yeah,
It'd be hilarious if we just ask, hey, who are you talking to? It sounds like you're crazy. Is there really somebody else on the stream, or...
Yeah. What's a funny joke? Kritzer's computer.
I was gonna say Republican, but that works too.
I said no politics.
Okay. Fuck you!
We got rules to
you,
follow.
You, up to date, Kritzer?
February the 1st.
Okay, 20 more days.
I will tell you when it pauses for me.
Alright.
And then it's probably not gonna unpause for like another month, and then I'll start up again.
I'm actually sorry for this. We did not know this. Actually, we did know this would happen. Through test runs on other campaigns.
Because Luke's a twat.
No, I'm not, because I got a better computer than you for Christmas.
Well, your grandpa owns fucking bunny bread.
What the?
Oh yeah, I forgot. You didn't know about that.
You didn't know that?
Yeah, my grandfather.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Louis Bakeries. You know Louis Bakeries?
The guys who own Bunny Bread?
No.
Do you even eat bread?
Yeah, I eat
what
bread.
What brand do you use?
Oh, you mean the bunny from the
bread?
Yeah.
Yes.
I heard about that before. It's been so long since I went grocery shopping with my mother, so I don't know what kind of bread we get.
You know, you can go ahead and look.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, your kitchen can't be more than a few feet away. Yeah, holy shit, I'm paused.
Unpause, let's go.
Oh, hey, it worked!
22, oh, 23, way, 24.
Can I sing a song?
No.
What song?
Ich lebe Brot. Brot ist gut. Du liebst Brot.
27.
Set 1.
1st of March.
2nd of March. We might be a day ahead of you, but that's alright.
A day ahead of me.
What?
Day ahead of me, but that's because I had to keep the borders and moving units on. Because, fuck it.
What's the
date? March 1st.
Come on, Hungry, pull out. March 2nd. Winning. Yes! Oh, yes!
March 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th.
Yeah, you're close. Yeah, you're very close to us.
Yeah, you're pretty close. You're a few days back, but you're fine.
Holy crap. It's actually responding to my commands.
I'm a genius.
I think I came up with that idea.
No, I was the guy who said, lower the graphics.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Prefer... Yeah, that's right. The Jerusalem-y... I can't call them Jews because they're not Jewish. The people in Jerusalem are trying to suicide their army into me. The Israelites. Thank you.
Do you even history, bro?
No.
Of course not.
Yeah, of course not.
I think the last time I heard the word Israelites was in that religion class I took.
Yep, and that'll explain everything.
Slept through half of it. I mean, the last time
I heard Israelite was when we did a history project, like a week ago.
Oh, Caleb, I don't think I've told you this yet.
Yes.
I got into signature school.
Yes.
I told
Luke
him.
Luke told me. We texted very late in the night.
I texted you?
No, I texted Luke. Him.
Oh, Luke texted you. Okay,
what is it? What is Jerusalem thinking? Stop suiciding!
They're like marching, and then they're stopping, they're marching.
It's like, do we want to attack? Nah.
They can read the Bible, but they cannot fight.
Exactly.
I don't know, but I need to go get more water. I'll be right back. Entertain this one viewer, please.
Seriously. Please, stroke his ego, one viewer. He needs his ego strokes. So just type something in the chat. I'm not watching the screen, so I don't know if you already have. But just stroke his ego a little bit. He needs it.
Yes, because he's gonna get crushed in a little bit.
Yeah. Please stroke his ego. He needs somebody to stroke his ego. Hey, I'm crushing the Jews. The Israelites. They're not Jews. And you're ugly.
No, I'm not.
Shots fired.
You're more ugly than me.
In hell.
I have to agree with that, just say, man.
Oh, fuck you, Caleb.
Why, thank you. Out of all the people here, I think I'm the most handsome.
Here's my number.
Wait, one question. One question. Richard, are you watching the stream?
Nope.
Okay.
Caleb, are you watching the stream?
No, I got a life.
Okay, so nobody's watching the stream.
Nobody, okay. Oh, 3 viewers. Okay, sweet.
3 viewers? We're so
3 viewers. Oh my gosh. You know, I could go borrow my mom's laptop and...
Yeah.
Watch the stream.
Borrow.
Borrow. That means take.
He's gonna borrow without asking.
She's probably asleep. She won't give a shit. Probably.
Yeah, but, Kritzer, but.
What?
It'll probably crash with all the many viruses that you, with all the many naughty sites that you will probably, look up on it.
It's my mom's computer. After this stream. It's my mom's computer. I do have all that on my iPad.
No, we do not actually have evidence that he actually does that.
No. No, you don't.
It's just a joke.
Yes. Yes, it is. No,
it's
not. Melissa
just suicided into Austria.
Oh, God damn it! You fucking idiot! Am I the only one here who
What day is it for you?
The 15th of July.
Okay, you're basically with us.
Sweet. Whoever said lower the graphics, please pat yourself on the back. Oh,
his mic.
Now jumping. Now jump in front of moving traffic.
Okay. Remember, I live in a suburb, so there's no traffic at this time.
I'm sure you can go somewhere with moving traffic.
I can go on the Lloyd, probably.
How close do you live to the Lloyd?
Start running.
I can probably bike there.
Alright.
Yeah, should I dress up as the Joker and yell, hit me?
Yes! Yes!
Hit me! Hit me!
Hey, France and England are here! Well, more of England is here, and France is here. Sweet!
Nah, you didn't hear that. I'm getting like... Oh, shit. Move, run, you fucking idiots! Run!
Kritzer treats his soldiers like dogs.
That is so true!
They're dogs. Oh shit, my game just... No, hold on. No!
Please do not crash!
No.
No.
My army's gone. I mean, gone.
It's gone.
Kritzer, I saw the whole thing. Austria stack wiped you.
And that's how Kritzer the Almighty failed.
Well, I wouldn't say the almighty, but...
When
in the world am I going to finish this freaking siege?
Okay, I still got Egypt to pick up my slack.
Actually, if you look at Egypt, we're sieging like 3 of their forts right now.
That's because they're up in I'm not going to tell you where they are, but...
They're in your alliance. I can see a 17.3 stack in your alliance and a 17 stack entering Tripoli.
I need an army, and I need one now.
Oh, that's an alligator! Right the Nile! Oh my gosh!
I turned off all... I had to turn all that off.
How many loans do I have? Okay, one. Whew, good. One loan. One loan.
Hey, I managed to produce...
We sieged out the, Cairo, Egyptian capital, whatever.
You did?
Yep.
Congratulations.
Oh, I'm on the October the 3rd. Where are you?
October 13th.
Oh.
I'm freezing my nuts up in here.
Of course, he chose to play as Russia.
DMI, man. DMI.
Well, Kritzer is here, because it's a desert in Anatolia. A mountainous desert. He's burning his walls off. That's off. Sorry for the foul language, but...
Foul language. I'll give
that's
you foul language.
That's how Kritzer is.
I'll give you foul language.
Please don't.
I'll give you foul language.
Shut up.
I'll give it to you right up the... I'm not gonna finish that
I swear.
Sentence.
Remember,
I'm not gonna finish that sentence.
Remember rule 34.
Copyright.
That's happening to us right now.
Rule 34 is not copyright, it's a basic rule of the internet. Yes, you can. You cannot ship me and Luke. You can ship me and Caleb. If you,
what?
If you're into that kind of stuff, you can ship us. I wouldn't ever do Luke, ever.
What?
Ship.
This has got to. This has got to a weird path. How did
I don't think Caleb understands the term ship.
How did this?
Do they want to deport me or something?
How did this turn into what happened is what I'm trying to say. What in the world happened to make it turn to this side of the thing stuff?
Because we've been playing this for like a month, and it's like,
yeah, we were playing this for
11:45.
We were playing this for a month. Christopher was a minute, an hour 15 minutes late. That took like 10 minutes to choose his nation.
Yeah, you're right. It did take 10 minutes to choose my nation.
Great. Acceptance is the first step of healing.
So there's nothing wrong with me!
According to our old health teacher, yes.
Oh. Okay, so here's a pet peeve of mine.
Yeah.
I wrote a little script down and everything. When sex ed comes around, they're gonna teach us I go to a Christian school, so they're gonna teach us the abstinence only and stuff like that. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna raise my hand at the end of the class. That's sweet and all, but I don't know. I want to learn something in this class. I don't need to know about the sexual organ attached to my body. Tell me about the sexual organ that's not attached to my body.
May I ask, are you trying to kill yourself?
Yes.
I'll explain everything. detached siege. France needs the help of literally everyone in Egypt.
Here's some really good advice from my old health teacher. I'm not going to tell you not to do it, but don't do it.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not going to tell you not to do it, but don't do it. As a matter of fact, I can actually stay back.
I've managed to put together a 5-stack. 4-stack. 5-stack. 6-stack.
Congratulations! Congratulations! You now have just achieved basic stack building.
Shut up! I'm proud of my 6-stack. That's putting me into debt.
Hey, I'm already in debt, so.
Hey, yeah. What the hell? A few loans won't kill me.
I'm making like 1 coin.
I currently have 2 loans, and I'm losing 10.07 ducats a month.
I made the Jews give me money.
Hey, how about you sell worthless pieces of paper and tell them that it will forgive any sin to the people?
I know, right?
Oh, shut up! Oh, shut up. This time I'm going to make sure the Protestant Reformation is quelled.
The views expressed. Silence. The views.
You want to destroy the true.
Hey, you can't say anything. You're Orthodox.
I can say whatever I want.
The views.
Because I'm not the leader of my church.
The views expressed in this video. The views expressed in this video do not resemble all of our views.
This is nearly role play.
Merely yes. Role play. I'm personally. Don't actually care about a lot of things right now. Caleb is something. Yeah.
It's just a prank, bro.
Luke is a lunatic.
I could probably try out for the next role of the Joker and probably become the next Joker, to be honest.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. Okay, so Luke's really a lunatic. Luke's a lunatic. I'm a level 83 in the Church of Satanism, and Caleb's Joe Schmo on the edge of the street. Because I know you're saying jack he's homeless. Shit.
You're saying he's homeless.
I know jack shit about you, man.
How about
he's a straight A student. He's a straight A student.
Yes.
Why don't you come to SIG? SIG is full of straight A students.
Because I work hard enough and I don't want to get gray hair or lose my hair.
That is pretty true.
Yes. And besides, I want to feel better than my fellow peers and at my school.
You just want to feel above everybody, like you do, like you do with me all the time.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say what. I'm not gonna haunt you again with the words I've been
talking. The fact that I failed second semester algebra 1, it's because I didn't do my homework.
Dude, you just shot yourself in the foot.
I know.
Now people will think you're stupid now.
I know. I don't really care.
And I wasn't going to say it, man.
He wasn't going to say it.
Yeah.
But you made him say it.
I really don't care.
Okay. And by the way, he's like doing very well in accounting.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I have a C in algebra, and I have a B in accounting.
Math is not most of our subjects. Luke's history, I'm...
History?
History and psychology. I'm really good at psychology.
Because you're too busy at the mall staring at people.
Did you say at the mall?
Yeah, at the mall. Why not the mall? There's tons of people at the mall.
Because I've honestly never been to the mall.
Actually, you have.
I have?
Yes, remember? When we had a meet up at the mall?
Oh!
To go to Sky Zone?
Yes, I've been at the mall once. Or twice. I don't remember it.
I felt like he was drunk.
No, I was there. He was not drunk.
At least I don't drink.
I condemn.
I don't drink, I stone.
Yeah. What?
Underage drinking.
Well, it's 911, I have to call right there. Not literally, but figuratively.
Caleb, it's not underage drinking. I'm 93 1/4.
Prove it. Oh, we finally lost the battle, actually. Huh.
Finally lost the battle. Okay, I've been killing Jewish or Israelite armies all up and down.
No, the main armies. The main armies.
Oh, the main armies. Oh, yeah, you finally lost the fucking battle, but, you know, tough shit. I mean, it happens.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, shit happens. Everybody poops. Shit happens. It's literally the same thing.
Poop.
And they call me immature.
We do. For that exact reason, actually.
You know what would be funny? If a couple of Byzantine separatists just popped up in the counties that are currently sieged out by EU, that would be hilarious.
Wait, what?
I have Byzantine separatists that are gonna pop up in the counties that are sieged.
Oh, that's fine.
Why do the papal states have, like, territory occupied?
Oh, wait, actually, no, that's not good.
Okay, the papal states own me. That's it. That's all the papal states have right now.
Well, they do currently fully occupy Bulgaria, except for, Bronisivo.
No, I'm talking about you, stupid.
Ah.
The papal states. I said it 3 times in that last sentence.
Yeah, that's true.
God.
Because they keep on transferring ownership to me, because I'm the war leader.
I live with a bunch of... I talk to a bunch of fucking idiots.
No, just Luke.
Just
fuck you, Caleb.
I'm backstabbing everyone.
Yeah.
You can never trust anyone 100%.
That is true. That is so true.
Nope.
All right, Austria.
That's why I dumped my girlfriend.
What?
I mean, you didn't hear that.
Wait, what? Critzer had a girlfriend?
No, he has actually never had a girlfriend.
He's never had a girlfriend.
Probably never will.
That's why one of my characters in my book dumped her girlfriend.
Yeah, that's why he was late, because he was writing like 74 chapters in his book.
47 is the total number I got to.
Well, good for you.
It's a good book. I love that. Well, of course I love that book. I wrote it.
Just like me saying I love my two parodies that I made of songs I like, where they're actually one is awful, the other is eh.
One's awful, the other's.
Racist.
Accurate representation?
Okay. Racist.
Not racist.
Yeah, you are.
Am I?
We do not condone racism. I feel like
we do not condone racism. We do not condone racism unless your name is Luke Pettyjohn. In which case, you're a white supremacist.
No, I am not. Okay, anything that Christopher says out of his mouth is not true. And I'll state if it's true.
Listen, hey guys.
Not all white people are racist.
Guys. Guys.
Yeah.
Why? Are you getting crushed?
Guys, this is going up on the internet. I just realized.
It's on the internet, Kritzer. Already.
Oh, shh.
Yeah, it's already on the internet.
Guys, this is on the internet. We should, like, stop talking.
You should stop talking. Okay. I have a weird laugh.
Yeah, you're a weirdo. I can't even do your laugh. It's crazy.
Did you know that...
As a Muslim nation, I think, if you siege out a province, you actually start converting it.
Never knew that. Well,
I just found that's freaking cool, man.
Well, that makes our jobs a whole lot harder.
Harder. I'm kind of glad I have that. I mean, it's gonna make my job like stupid ass fucking easy.
Luke. You know what this means, right?
Yeah, we take out Kritzer early on, make him one province, and I vassalize him, and make him Catholic.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I think that's a good deal. Hey, Kritzer, what day is it for you?
Okay. The 20th of November.
Okay, you're a day and a half behind, but it's alright.
Who cares?
Yes, you can get a half day in this game.
Because you can somehow do that.
Uh-huh.
We're taking 5% attrition in the Siege of Suez. I don't fucking care. Just bring these walls down.
Tear down this wall, you Egyptians.
Yeah, like, essentially.
Like, three miles to the left, another fort is built twice as big.
Yeah.
They built a fortress around forces.
Just fuck off! Is what I would have said.
No, you would be so funny. I know my rules, don't talk politics.
If your one stack just dies?
I don't care about that one stack, really.
And twin-shaped.
I know what my rules is no talking about politics, but what? I have to say this. Okay. I have to say this.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. What if Trump builds a wall?
Okay.
What if it right at like Trump goes for a second term, wins at his last day of his eighth year, the president of Mexico at that time comes up on the media and says, "Mr. Trump, tear down this wall."
Or, wait, you know what would be hilarious? If Putin came down stood on the Mexican side and said that. Just role reversed.
Just tear down this wall.
In Russian.
Yeah.
That, it'd be like role, it'd be role reversed. In this case, we're the bad guys.
Yeah, essentially.
Okay, we should stop talking politics now before we get banned.
No, we won't get banned.
Good point.
More people will just hate us.
How many views do we have?
Two.
Two. How many of those people actually care?
No idea.
People, tell us if you care. In fact, people, tell us if you can hear us. I still don't know if you can hear the rest of us.
Yeah, I still don't know, actually, because... Hold up. Hold up. I'm just going to mute you guys for a second.
Okay, bye. Nobody loves you. You're going to hell in a handbasket.
No, I can hear the rest of you guys.
Have you. And a rusty razor wire.
I can hear you guys perfectly.
Be there too.
Yeah, I can hear you guys perfectly. You know what?
What?
Nothing.
That was a very interesting conversation. That was a very interesting thought, Luke.
Thank you. Thank you.
Philosopher of the Year Award.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
Here's my speech, Kritzer. Fuck you.
Here's your speech.
I take offense to
that. Oh, there goes the Pope.
Wait, what?
There goes the Pope. Pope found behind the
You've declared war on the people north of you.
Pope found in small church
office. Hey, Campbell's in his first war. Oh, you're screwed.
What do you mean? I'm not screwed.
No.
Oh, shit.
So, Kritzer. Which nation are you playing as next?
Fuck this.
Wait, are you leaving?
I was going to take an overdose on fucking
fuck it.
Okay, which nation are you playing as? Going to play as?
I don't know. I shut down the game.
You literally left?
Yeah. Fuck that.
Seriously? No, we can actually get back on the game, redo everything, and,
me not play as...
No, you can...
Rum?
Play, yeah, just switch nations.
I'm not gonna play as Rum anymore. I'm gonna play as another nation.
We're just gonna save this.
No. Well, yeah, save it. I'm gonna go get a drink. Intermission, and shit.
Yeah, intermission. Intermission, which I... Don't really. I'm not gonna play commercials. Yeah. I did save it, Caleb.
Okay.
What would this be called? Backscene background. What's going on?
I don't think I'm.
Shit.
What?
Shit went down. The Europa Universalis IV crashed while getting off. Oh, wait, never mind. It didn't crash. Come on, load.
Should we end the stream right here? Because it's already Saturday already. We should, get to bed.
That's true. We should get back to bed.
We should go to bed.
Well, let's wait till Kritzer gets back.
Yes.
Sorry about that, yeah. Sorry about
it's
that,
completely...
I'm talking to the viewers.
No,
Sorry about that, everybody. Technical difficulties.
All right.
We just decided to stop the stream here, Ritzer.
Oh, okay. So we're just getting off?
Now I'll do my outro.
Okay. Outro.
So, thank you everybody for watching this.
Luke's a bloody wanker.
This very, very interesting stream where Kritzer just basically got killed and he's going to come back as another nation. We do not know yet. The Crusade is going to end the Christian favors, unlike it did in real life.
That's just because we haven't pulled out our secret weapon yet.
Yeah. And we will be back sometime.
All we gotta do is release the weapon.
We'll be back sometime with Kritzer as another Muslim nation. That's if he wants to stay as Muslim.
Yeah.
So
next time I'm getting drunk.
Jesus. So is that it, everybody?
Yeah, that seems.
Goodbye, everybody.
For the 2 to 3 of us watching, or 2 to 3 of you watching us. Thanks. Please stroke Luke's ego more. He needs it.
All right. Please. This is for the YouTube, because this will be put on YouTube. Please like and subscribe. And for the people on Twitch, which is really only one viewer right now, please follow if you want. A goodbye. Which key is it?
You sound like Fluttershy. Please do this. If it's alright with you.
Yeah, if it's alright with you, please do it. Goodbye.